wide of the net on the back end and tried to throw it right back in front.
Oh, he had the open net, just missed.
Oh, what a great play there by Marchenko. Cross ice pass. This is good row, light in, a one-timer. His seventh power play goal. His 21st of the season. The Jackets have tied it up, and that's five straight games with power play goals for Columbus.
They've been waiting to connect just like that. Cross-ice pass to Johnny Gaudreau. He waits for that seam to open up. You see how Patrick Laine moved down just a little bit lower. He's below the dot here. Marchenko understands where that puck's going. He lets it go through. I don't think it's an assist. I think it might have went off his skate.